A Middleton man is in the Dane County Jail for a felony OWI fifth offense. Police were called to the 8200 block of Greenway Boulevard for a motor vehicle accident involving a suspect who was possibly intoxicated and had left the scene. Officers were able to find the suspect and believe he was under the influence of an impairing drug. Blood test results are pending.